Come in. Who can it be? It's Joe, and you cut the Parmesan like a coal miner, in a good way.
Yes, chef.
You broke it.
Yes, chef.
Yes, so it has ridges.
Yes, chef.
The other way makes it look cheap and nasty, and your tongue doesn't get it right.
Yes, chef.
Okay.
Everybody's always trying to outperform the other to separate yourself.
It needs more aging. It's not bad.
There's a little competition between when we're putting up dishes to chef.
Come in. Oh, it's at a tiny plate.
Yes, chef.
Sometimes good things are on tiny plates.
Sometimes not.
Okay.
We have a battle. Whose dish is going to be better? Whose dish is going to get approved?
Another take on our foie sandwich, chef. I know you weren't happy with the twill, so I have a black pepper twill this time. Omitted the strawberry, did a little sauternes, and there are straight rhubarb preserve on the lava.
Twill looks and tastes dirty. It looks a little rough. I think it would be more interesting if it were a pure twill.
Absolutely, chef.
It's a friendly competition. You know, you look at, we have three menus. One's our vegetable menu, and we have the classics menu, which is tough to sort of change up a little bit. You want to kind of modernize it a little bit or find some new way to do the classics.
Hi, chef.
Oh, I saw that earlier.
But it's really hard to work with that. And then we have our menu of the moment, which is kind of, you know, more free.
Some salsa tea, carrots, baby leeks, and asparagus.
And they got wrapped in what?
They got wrapped in leek.
You know, everyone kind of has their own process with creativity and coming up with dishes. I mean, I usually sit down and, like, you know, read some books or write down a bunch of ideas and then try and hash them out one at a time. Usually they end up being far from what I wrote down.
It's certainly very old-fashioned. It's a nice lunch dish.
Perfect.
For people over 65.
I believe that Andrew wanted to play with some white asparagus and wanted to work on a dish, probably to replace a dish that I was working on. So we'll see.
It's the first crack, so.
Sometimes you both lose, and sometimes someone comes on top.
I did this smush?
Yes, chef. Okay. Yes, chef. A little bit of, yeah, more of an angle, yes, chef.
Yeah. We're the longest running 5-star, 5-diamond property in the country, and, you know, we're in the pursuit of this third Michelin star. We're never satisfied with where we're at.
So, why don't we get some coarse black pepper to emphasize? You'd think we'd stage this. Now I can see that it is black pepper.
Yes, chef.
Gastrique, and I'll get rid of this one.
That's what chef has. You'd probably kill me if I use the word perfection, but we're always in pursuit of it.
I love it, and they actually have a nice mouthfeel. They're like they're intriguing, like a little baby marshmallow. And then you can't figure out what they are immediately, but they have a nice contribution.
Mm. And the cook on the white asparagus is nice?
Very nice. It is very hard to push them into spontaneity sometimes because it's very uncomfortable. So we have to sometimes create discomfort to prove that there's growth. When everyone is comfortable, there is no growth. And you have to be a little on edge sometimes.